This is the difference between a snapping and dig in punch. When you snap your punch across, it's a wrist action that helps whip the wrist across. When you're throwing a dig in punch, the wrist stays in behind the forearm and it digs into the bag on a strong angle, so you get more force between your knuckles and your forearm. Snapping, dig in. Similar, but one comes across much faster and one digs into the bag much deeper.